Johnson. We now continue with District 2, Lowndes Board of Education, Walter Burke.
How you doing? I'm Walter Burke. I was born and raised in Cook County, Adel, Georgia. And some 20-odd years ago, I moved all the way to Hay Power. I don't get back home much. That's a long drive up there and all the street cars, but it has changed. But anyway, I'm running for our school board because there's a few things that I think that need some, maybe a little tweaking. We've done a wonderful job here in Lowndes County. I mean, there's no doubt about that. And especially with our football team, we've had a real good football team for many years here, and I'm really proud of that. In fact, I have a son that's on the football team this year. He'll be starting next year. But I want to address the problem of, we always having problems over these school bus drivers. We can't get drivers. I've got a plan in play that can handle getting these school bus drivers. You know, I don't know if you realize this or not, but our head of the school of transportation department, he drives a bus every day. He drives a bus. We need to have some kind of situation set up or fund, or not fund necessarily, but to encourage people to come out and drive these buses and see if we can alleviate some of these problems that we had with that. But one of the biggest things that I'm really concerned about, and I haven't heard that, but if you think that we're just completely immune to these school shootings, you're really fooling yourself. You're really fooling yourself. I don't mean that we have to have people out there with armed guards and all this kind of stuff, but there's ways you can work at this thing. There's just a lot of ways that you can work at it. I know we got to work on the financial end. I know we got to do all these things. Those things are going to happen. You're going to have to make those things happen. One way or another, those are going to happen. But I want to make sure that my son, playing on the Lowndes football team, that when he goes to school, he's going to come back in the afternoon. I want to make sure and say it as well as the teachers. I want the teachers to be able to do that too. We have to just stop and listen to ourselves and our leaders and things. I know, I can remember my dad saying, "Son, we need to talk." But what he really meant was, "Boy, you need to listen." But anyway, I would really appreciate your vote. I will be an honest and a hard-working person. I don't have anything else. I'm not on a lot of these boards and things that other people are. I can devote my whole time to helping the Board of Education. With that, I appreciate your vote. Thank you very much.